Oh, it's not all black.
That did not work.
That did not work.
Today is the day. I am performing a 3-minute magic trick in front of the whole class. It is actually for an assignment called Adversity Challenge, where I got 2 weeks to learn a subject that I'm passionate about. So I chose magic, and hopefully can get some laughs. It's gonna be so embarrassing. But then before class at 2, I am just gonna do some work, practice, and get food. Alright, so for lunch, we have an indomie with egg, and drumsticks with lettuce. Now I'm just gonna finish this, practice a little bit more, and head back to Ivey. Alright, so now I just got back to Ivey. I'm now at a breakout room, and now I just wanted to spend a few minutes to talk to you about this course that I'm taking. It is called Startups, Hustle and Grit. In anticipation, I really thought this course would be teaching me how to build or learn or like work in a startup, or even teaching you how to go from 0 to 1. But in reality, it is not even close at all, because a lot of the course content is evolving around how to build a great mentality, how to build a startup mentality. So every class in the beginning, the first hour and a half, we have discussions about a weekly theme. And it could be happiness, mastery, teams, serve, effective, and just teaches you how to be a better leader, a better follower, a better employee, and a better entrepreneur. And the second part of the class, we have guest speakers. So my professor would always invite some guest speakers over to our class to give us a speech. But the most interesting part of this is all these speakers come from very, very unconventional backgrounds. And often I realize there is no really a recipe to success, but every success leaves a lot of cues onto how you can think and progress and push yourself better every single day. So that's a bit I wanted to share. And now I am going to class and embarrass myself every soon. We're gonna dump this pile of cards on one of these two. So this magic is called Out of This World. And now what I'm going to do is to use some of magic to change all the colors of the card to be the same one as the leading card. But to do this, I need to overcome a gatekeeper from Ivey. There's a spirit in Ivey that blocks you from doing this magic. There's a magic code that you have to say with me.
Okay.
Richie Ivey had a farm.
Richie Ivey had a farm.
A-E-A-E-O.
A-E-A-E-O.
Okay, magic's complete. So ladies and gentlemen, all red cards over here. All black cards over here. Then if I just flip everything over real quick, you have all black cards in the bottom and red cards on the top.
Wow.
That's a red card, I think. Alright, so I just got done with class. The magic trick worked pretty well, so I was really amazed by it. But I wanted to draw you guys back and talk about why I made this video. So this course, Hustle and Grit, has truly amazed me because it really reinforces the importance of authenticity and self-awareness. So in university, there's this hustle, go, go, go culture that really trumps me. So there's always I'm not sure if you feel this way, but there's always like the next project, next assignment, next essay, next exam, next case comm, next recruiting cycle you pursue for. And whenever you take breaks to just like breathe or like reflect, like you feel like you're getting left behind. So after this, taking this course, like I felt like just hearing from other people's perspective on their values in life have changed how I feel my life a little bit. And I really, really genuinely appreciate that. But then if there's any takeaway from this video that I wanted to film is that you are, like for everyone who's watching, like you guys are still in your early stage of your life, in your career. And the best thing that you can do is to understand yourself more. Understand your goals, your values. What does a dream day look like for you? What is the dream job that you wanted to do? And just have that roadmap and have that destination would help you 100% more than you just like fighting for the next best grade, fighting for the next best internship. Because yeah, no one's career path is linear, and the goal is not to make your career path the highest or like the best, it is the happiest and the most fulfilling to you. So that's about it for this video. And it's getting pretty cool out here and I'm going to dinner soon. So I'm gonna wrap this video here and thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys soon. Peace. Here, dinner with Mentees.
Subscribe.
Shine on your big stereo, I need all my